Yo, what is up, YouTube? This is Joe's Codes 101, and today I am going to make my very first video. And for my very first video, I'm going to show you my batch replicator program. Now, in later videos, I will show you how to make a batch file, and it's really quite simple, and it's quite fun. A batch file is just CMD, command prompt, or DOS. You've probably heard of one of those. If not, then I'll just tell you what they are in later videos. But here's an example of what this file can do. So, I'll click it, then I'll X out. And what it did is it just replicated itself. Like, 47 times. Now, mainly what it does is it replicates one, and then opens that one, and then that one replicates another, and it just continues on until your computer runs out of memory. So here's an example of the code. I'm gonna edit with Notepad++, and there'll be a download link in the description for it. Mainly what Notepad++ is, it just color codes your code so it's easier to edit and all that good jazz. So yeah, all it's doing is just replicating itself, it's copying itself, and then randomizes the text so that way it doesn't overwrite the previous one. And if there is one that has the same number as the random number that it chose, it will not create that one and choose a different random number. So it's quite amazing, and I came up with this over like a day or two, and it was, I don't know, I had a few prototypes, and this is my final result, just a couple lines of code. It's pretty amazing. So yeah, thank you guys for watching my very first video up until the end. Please hit that like button and subscribe, all that good jazz, and thank you guys for watching. See you later. Goodbye.